गुड मॉर्निंग, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर वीना कल्याण, वर्किंग एज अ असिस्टेंट फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट इन RPIT कैंपस करनाल। वेलकम टू आर यूट्यूब चैनल RPIT अकेडमिक्स। इफ़ यू लाइक द कंटेंट ऑफ दिस चैनल, प्लीज़ डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर द कंटेंट। सो इन द लास्ट प्रेजेंटेशन वील टॉक अबाउट द हिस्ट्री ऑफ MFR, दैट इज मायोफेशियल रिलीज। एंड इन दिस प्रेजेंटेशन वील डिस्कस अबाउट द रिसेंट रिसर्च फाइंडिंग इन द MFR। So according to Dr. Gerard Pollack's research regarding the water content of fascia highlight the huge role of fluid dynamics in facial bodywork. And this research proposed that water has another state beside gaseous, frozen and liquid, that of a gel. It also described water as having two main states, bound water and free water. And the water in the presence of hydrophilic water loving tissue organizing itself in a colloidal matrix of the particle that form a liquid crystal. And Pollack described this liquid crystal as bound water. And bound water has a high degree of viscoelasticity, giving it a trampoline like bounce and give. Free water is more choatic in its organization and is charged differently to bound water. And the protein collagen is a hydrophilic tissue. And the water, which makes up approximately 2/3 of the facial composition in proximity to collagen, forms bound water, which promotes the bounce and give that enhances nutrient, gaseous, water product and waste product and information exchange. In restricted fascia, however, in which the collagen and elastin fibers are drawn close together, less bound water is present. Elastin is a hydrophobic water hating tissue that possesses the bound water created by the hydrophilic collagen fibers away from it, leaving its free water to initiate and maintain inflammatory processes. Pollack goes on to describe how photonic energy, electromagnetic radiation, charges bound water, increasing its viscoelasticity and promoting a healthier tissue tone. Photonic energy is present everywhere, including in infrared energy, that is heat, which is present in and transmitted through a therapist and in the client body during MFR. And this converts Banner's theory that the facial gel or the grout substance can be influenced by water exchange through the slow and sustained pressure of trained hand. Thank you.